Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. So today, girl, we are doing something a little risky, okay? We are going to be doing a last to leave challenge. Why are you using my stuff? Okay, whatever. So we are going to be doing a last to leave the bathroom challenge. And honestly, I'm very scared because we have no electronics. And honestly, I can't live without my phone. I can't breathe without it. I can't do anything without it. I'm being very dramatic right now, but I don't care. So what we brought is
everything I held in my hand. We have chapstick, a book, and a water bottle.
Yes. So I am honestly very, very nervous. I feel like I'm kind of gonna lose because I can't live without my phone.
Also, the winner gets $20. It's just simple because this is our first one, you know. Let's just show them the bathroom tour because,
you know, this is boring.
So this is our majestic door.
Majestic door. Beautiful.
Amazing. There's a doorknob.
And then here we have this like bucket thing.
It's kind of weird, but I like it.
And then we have our shower. Here, here's some shampoo and stuff, and body wash. And here we got this clean shower thing. I don't know if you guys can see that. And here's the mirror, hey guys. Here we got this little, like, I don't know what it's called.
Air freshener thing.
And then we got my perfumes, Galache,
and a lamp. Perfume collection.
And a lamp.
It's not really a lamp, it's like a club.
Perfume thing. And we got our mouthwash.
Sorry for the weird angle.
Here. We got two sinks, one for each of us. And then we got our like hand sanitizer and the mouthwash and the washer.
It's not hand sanitizer, Jack. What planet do you come from?
I didn't mean that. I meant.
And then we got our gross cat food that
Jack ate once.
Poop. And then we got some towels right here.
We got another, here's the towels. We got another majestic bucket.
It's a trash can, okay?
And we got trash.
And then we got the majestic
toilet paper.
And that's everyone was fighting over a year ago.
So,
yeah. I'm very, very scared. I don't know what to do. I'm so bored. I feel like I'm already gonna quit.
Guys.
Do we have a dance party?
Sure, let's do a dance party.
You know what? Dance challenge. You guys, if the comments are opened, say who is better.
Who is the better dancer? Okay, I go first, because ladies go first.
Okay. First, let's just do like, not like a dance, just like,
I can't do that.
Well, this is what you're against.
Probably.
There you go.
Oh, wait.
I won that easy.
Guys, I might leave.
Yes, I might leave too. I'm starting to get a headache. Oh, the video's only gone up for 4 minutes. I mean, we've tried this like 5 times.
I'm so tired.
It's okay. Stop!
Come here, you actually scared the heck out of me.
I don't know what to do.
Okay.
Get off of me.
Okay,
guys. To make this a little more interesting, I don't know what to do.
Let's Jack sit on the toilet. Hey, somewhere to sit. It's kind of comfy.
Wait, let's play truth or dare.
Truth or dare.
Truth.
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 is it true that you like someone?
No.
But
Truth or dare?
Dare.
I dare you to.
Hey guys, I really don't mean this, okay? She dared me to say this. But you guys are made out of poop. I don't mean it. Please don't leave.
Okay, so. No, you asked me that one.
You don't? No.
I'm done. What are you doing?
I'm getting water. I'm done.
Why is he putting water on his face? Okay guys, so I'm going to be showing you my skincare routine.
Actually, this will make me stay awake.
Okay, so what I do in my skincare routine, I use this e.l.f. Holy Hydration Daily Cleanser. It's a face wash. And I really, really like this, but I'm not gonna do my skincare routine. So I have this. A little face wash, and then the next thing that I do is I use this Badescu skincare. It's really, really cute. It's just like a nice pink color, and you just like spray it on your face or like that, and I really like it. Really, really good. You can get this at Ulta. So yeah, look at your local Ulta store, I guess. And then I got this from Bath and Body Works. It's just a lotion.
BB Bath and Body Works.
Good to know.
Bye.
Okay. Oh, good. And then that's pretty much the end. I limited down my skincare routine. I also pat my face with some water. So, yeah. And also, outfits of the day. So what I'm wearing is this cute little white tennis skirt. And that's from Target. And then I have this little pink turtleneck little cheetah shirt. And it's from Justice.
And I'm wearing a Nike green shirt with an orange thing here. And I'm wearing these pants.
They're blue.
These blue Nike pants.
So yeah, and I'm wearing some jewelry, but like who cares about that? So yeah, that's the outfits of the day. So yeah. I don't know what to do. You guys will probably like get out of this video like in the first minute, honestly. I feel so bad for you guys. But
I'm starting to get tired.
I know, I wanna like go to sleep. Can you guys go to sleep with us? Is that fine? Me Gucci? Okay, I don't know. I don't feel like reading my Dork Diaries book right now because I'm just not in a reading mood. I know what to do. I'm going to be showing you my scrunchie collection. Wait, why can't I open it? The struggles of life. Okay. Okay. So my first scrunchie is this indigo one. It's from Justice, I think. It's super duper cute. It's this indigo one. I really like it. Then my second one is this green tie-dye one. Super cute. And then my next scrunchie is this hot pink little scrunchie. My next scrunchie is this neon green scrunchie. And then my next one is this like scrunchie, but it's like really poofy. It looks like a loofah. I really like it. And it's like a lilac purple. And then I have this one. It's just like checker. So yeah, or check.
I have farted.
Go to now.
Oh my god!
And I also have another scrunchie. It's it has white polka dots on it, and it has like a little bow.
It landed in my mouth.
Here, I'll just dry it off.
No, that's fine. That's fine. Okay. My next scrunchie is this one. It's from Paris. It's not from Paris.
It's from Paris.
It's not from Paris. It's Paris. It's like, it looks like Paris. It has Eiffel Towers on it. And it's a cute little lilac on the water bowl. Purple that I really like. I love lilac purple. It's probably one of my favorite colors. My next scrunchie is this one. I don't really know what this design is, but I really like it, and it's like pink, and it's super duper cute.
And here's these two.
They're like skinnier and littler. I have a light blue and a white.
She has this like flower looking one. Like
it's
violet.
It's like a purple and a blue, and then we have this cheetah one. Super duper cute.
Looks like you're about to open the door then.
And I have this light blue one. And super duper cute. I really like it. And then I have this one. This is for my school, so I don't really wear it a lot because it's summer. And then I have this indigo one. It's like a skinnier one. I have lots of skinny ones. And then I have an orange one. It looks like Jack's deciding to go out. So I have this orange one. And then I have this blue one.
It's like gold.
It's like a gold slash orange slash navy brown. And then I got this black one.
Fun fact, one time I went to my school and I wore a scrunchie there. And everybody's like, you can do that.
I said, yeah.
Oh.
And then I got this flower one. Super duper cute. Like me.
And I got this, like,
it's like gray, a gray slash white
silver
scrunchie. And then this brown one.
And I've got this plain night one. And this plain
night.
I said white.
This plain white one. And then this hot pink one.
And then we got
this, like, galaxy kind of one. And then we got a pink one. Oops.
And another plain white one.
Mm-hmm. But it's bigger. And then I got this one. It has like a little bow in the middle. And it's pink. And it's so cute. I love it. Don't put it there because I don't want any more scrunchies to risk going in the water bowl. Mm-hmm. And then this one is probably my favorite scrunchie that has ever lived. Okay, get off of me. So I have this rainbow one. It's super duper cute. I like it. I like it, like it. And then I got this like camel one. I don't really wear this one. I don't really like it. It's not really my style.
It's not really her style.
And then I got this scrunchie. It's like a mint one. I don't know.
I got these two. This is like
a teal, or aqua,
and this blue.
This blue one is, that's probably my favorite shade of blue. Black and a dark brown.
And we got these two greens. This is like a light green and then a dark green.
That's like neon, the green, the light one.
Yeah.
And then that's a flower one. It's super duper.
Yeah.
I'm Mr. Flower. I'd like to call for an emergency.
And then my last couple ones is this like red slash pink one, and then I have this really pink one, and then I have this fuzzy pink one, and then I have this lighter black one, and then I got a pink, another pink, a purple, a yellow,
and the final one,
plain white.
No, it's like tan.
Yeah, I guess. You know what?
That's all of my scrunchies!
Oh, yeah,
I don't care. Wait, let's have a scrunchie party.
Woo! Let's put them in the bag, maybe.
Okay, fine. Let's count how many scrunchies I have, okay?
No, we're not counting.
I'm doing it.
Are you?
So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 45 scrunchies.
45 scrunchies. You know what? Let's put these scrunchies away and I have to say something.
What?
I have to say something.
What?
I'm telling you.
Are you leaving?
I'm telling you.
Please, Dad, tell me.
Shouldn't I?
Because.
Guys, down below, can I tell her?
But please.
Okay. I have to do oopsie poopsies.
Oh, okay. So I'll cover you when you're doing that. Okay.
So,
yeah. Okay, I'm going to want to tie it because I'm so proper. And then I want to show you my perfumes, but I already made a video about that. So go check out that video.
Check it out. Check out all of our videos.
Yes.
Okay. I'm just kidding. I do not have to do oopsie poopsies.
Oh, okay. Good.
Everybody.
Wait, are you
doing what I think you're doing? No, I'm just kidding.
I think that was the only other one.
Yeah.
So guys, hope you liked this video. If